Welcome back to another video. I'm going to do a collab today just with Aggie for this one. I'm going to use Modelones roof while I'm just starting to put that on. I've put Aggie's picture of her channel up. Please do pop over and see hers. I will leave her link pinned in the comments. As I said, this one is Modelones roof. We're doing a collab with blooming gel, so it was completely open what we could do, but we have to use blooming gel. So I'm going to put one coat on camera, and then I will put the second coat of roof off camera to make it quicker. I'll let you just watch that bit. Okay, I've got this Canni brown colour, which is number 83. And I've got a little tiny bit of Aimeili's black, which is 007. And I've mixed some up on a palette just to make it a darker brown. I've got out, it's actually called Blossom Gel from Aimeili. What I'm going to do is, I'm just going to do this at a slant. You don't need a lot of this stuff on. Seems to last forever, this I must have had it about a year now. What we're going to do is, once we've put a coat of that on, you leave it wet. And I was going for, it was either going to be tortoise or a giraffe. I hadn't made my mind up, so I ended up going with giraffe. I wasn't quite sure what I wanted to do, but I'm going to put on some random shapes. So on the two exterior fingers, I'm going to do it at a slant, and the pointer and the ring finger are going to have full cover of that. Once you've got it to where you want it to bloom to, it can go in the lamp for 30 seconds. So what I did was I let it bloom a little bit, but not completely. Okay, that part's done. I've pulled out this stamping plate from Born Pretty. It's L010. I'm going to use, just going to give it a wipe over. I'm just going to use the picture in the centre, what's got giraffes on it, and one of the patterns on there. I've got Nicole Diaries 02, which is black. I was going to do it in brown, and then I changed my mind at the last second, and I thought, no, I'm going to use black. Make it a little bit more dominant. So we're just going to use that pattern again, and I'm just going to fill in the top and the bottom of that nail, because obviously it doesn't completely cover it. I've just turned the stamp round and used the other end of it, which fitted quite nice. Now I'm going to use the picture next to it to the left, which is just a pattern, and I'm going to fill in the thumb and the pinky with that pattern, so it's going to go on at a slant. I'm going to leave a tiny little gap in between that and where the blooming gel is, because I'm going to put a few gems across the middle. Okay, had a little tidy up. Right, these gems are what Wendy from Wendy's Nails has sent me. I'm going to use the dark ones. I think they're black. And we're just going to put a row of that glue. That is drill point glue, so it has to be cured in the lamp once you've put it on. Which reminds me, I need to order some more. I've got very little left. They're really handy bottles because you can pinpoint where you want the glue to go. There is not only that very narrow nib, it comes with a brush inside, so if you just unscrew the top off it, you can use the brush to do a bigger area. Those will go in the lamp for 45 seconds, and then last of all we will top coat. And that is that set finished. Please do remember to go over and see Aggie's set. I will leave her link pinned in the comments at the top. And I've got quite a few sets coming out this week. I've also got, we've got another collab with myself, Aggie and Karina. So that should be a good one. Right, I will leave you to watch the rest. Thank you for watching, everybody. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, whatever you want to do. And thank you for watching. Okay, bye.